is all part of the plan, right, guys?
Serena, report. What's going on?
Okay, that was on the cutscene.
Best guess? We're being pulled through some sort of
docking. That's system. Weird. I did that not see any of the flood buildings on our ship. Which is quite strange.
Get out there and get those things off my ship. You can requisition.
All I can just hear is Harrison Ford saying, get off my plane.
We'll be defenseless.
Six energy. Holy shit. Gordon, just get a fuck ton of Hornets, please.
Hornet prepped and flying.
What the? Holy shit, you guys built fast.
All units.
Well, destroy the flood base, please.
Those aliens are dropping pods on the hull from all around us. Keep watch for them.
Good as done. I'll get it.
See, that's why we don't use the infantry, because they always die. That's a lot of flood. No, I'm pretty sure carpet bombing our own ship would be a bad idea. Just saying.
Hornet in the air. On the way. Leave it to me. Good as done.
Yeah,
it's dead.
Just attack that. Come on.
Hornet on station.
There we go. That's one down. And we have another one over here. Take it out. Go and get Wingman. Put the waypoint right there.
All units.
Okay, all units, good. Okay, now take out the flood. What the hell are these things? Like spores? Like trees or something? I don't fucking know. Kill them anyway.
You got it. I see the target.
Okay, so this time they actually do like permanently die. Except for these things. These things do not permanently die. Pro tip.
I'm on it.
All units.
Enemy is tanking you.
On it. You got it.
Alien population on the hull is increasing, and the structure is reacting. More of those drones inbound, too.
Oh shit, we got the Sentinels to help us. Nice. Come on. That's right, kick their ass, come on. Good job. Good job. Those guys, they my homies. I love
them. Take them down.
Right, whatever. Okay, let's keep on bringing these guys down.
I see the target.
So these things is what spawns in the flood. We'll take out the little spawners before the more of these fucking birds come in. Thank you.
All units.
Good as done. Yeah, it's dead.
Let me build anything over here. I do not want to build any infantry. Going to get focusing lens. We can build Grim. What the hell? Gremlins? The Gremlins light armor vehicle fires the EMP gun. Enemy ground vehicles. Less effective against infantry. Gonna get a few Wolverines.
All units.
No problem.
Oh shit, they're attacking the airlocks. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Got it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Sure thing.
I did not know they were attacking. Come on.
You got it.
Can I bring down these birds? Come on. There we go. I know I said it was a bad idea, but we better carpet bomb our own ship. That didn't do shit. Yeah, get a turret. Please, we need turrets.
All units.
Oh shit, you got like a little grenade launcher, that's cool.
Targeting.
All units.
On the way.
Okay, some of these things have regenerated. Go ahead and take them out.
Hornet prepped and
all units. All units.
So what do we do? How do we get these off our ship?
I'll get it.
Turret complete.
There he goes. Keep him down. Just keep them down.
But, good to go.
Boy, why are we killing off our Sentinel homies? But aren't they like on our team? Come on, like they're helping us like kill the flood. I don't know why we're attacking them. That's some bullshit. Alright, Hornets, go over here. Start taking out the things on the side of the ship, please. Oh, I thought this was like the entire Spirit of Fire. I was about to say that. Like, this thing's small.
Decontamination sequence commencing.
What? Decontamination wet?
Sergeant Forge, get your men into the airlocks. Something very bad is coming.
Oh, really? And what's that, Serena? I have a feeling that you know what's about to happen, Serena.
Engaging enemy.
What?
The energy field is reacting to the aliens. It's trying to clean our hull. Take cover out there.
That's a we do not have that many Hornets.
All units.
Captain, if our air units fly through the ring in the opposite direction, it will minimize damage.
That's good. That's what we need.
I'm moving. I'm on it.
So you guys can hear that? Those are my dogs. I don't think you guys can hear it though. They're like hella far away. All right. Go ahead. So Serena told us to fly right through it.
The drones and the cleansing ring seem to be able to remove the aliens.
Oh, that's how we get rid of them. That's how we get rid of them.
I see the target.
That's good. That's nice. So that's okay. That's not permanently kill it. Shit. Well then, let's go over here and start killing them off on this side then.
Already at maximum population.
So you have 3 minutes till the next ring pass. Why are we killing the Sentinels? They're trying to help us. The UNSC is a bunch of fucking idiots. Okay. Spokes fire and bring down these things on the side. And once the next ring comes by, we'll go over and rush down and try to take them. Try to take out the one that's over here. Spartans, go over here and start. Spartans, go ahead and defend the airlocks.
Hostiles engaged.
Why aren't you guys shooting the flood anymore? There you go. There you go. Extreme pass in 2 minutes. But they're not our enemies. They're helping us. Give another 2 minutes till the next ring pass goes by. Go ahead and keep these things down. We'll go ahead and keep Forge and the two Wolverines over here just to make sure these things stay down. Because see if we can get this done in the next pass, because if that's the case, this mission will be over fairly quickly. Like 10 minutes at most. Which is quite unfortunate. Don't you shoot the Sentinels. Good boy. What? Eject. I was about to say, like, why aren't you guys fighting them? You guys are just sitting there, just chilling. Shit, we got 4 more Hornets over here?
All units.
Nice. Forge, no. Stay over here. Extreme pass in 1 minute. Come on, we can do this all in one go.
High order infection detected.
All right, Spartans, go over here and kill it.
Intrusion detected. Initiating stage 3 defense protocols.
Bad news. I intercepted a signal from the alien AI. Those drones have declared us a threat and are massing behind us.
Well, you know, maybe we didn't attack them when they were trying to help us. Maybe they would consider us a fucking threat. Good job. Now all of our Hornets are getting their asses kicked. Good job, UNSC. Good job. You are some smart folks. Here, you guys,
on the move.
Stay over there and keep that thing down. We just got the Wolverines over here to bring down these. Okay, these things go down pretty quickly, but they do a shit ton of damage to air units.
All units.
Because they just took out like 2 of our Hornets. There's only like 3 of them.
Take cover! Another cleansing wave is coming!
Come on, come on. This should be the end. Come on. Come on, decontamination wave. So are all these things still down? Good. Spawns, you guys keeping this thing down, right? Is there something over here? Oh, phew, okay, it's just a few infection forms. I was about to say, like, there's not a building over there, I'm about to be pissed off. Well, good job, that just killed off pretty much all of our airlocks. And all of our hornets.
All units.
Regeneration, healing target.
Let's heal them all up. And I put it over there. That's good. Good job, mate. I'm not sure the Spartan shields will be enough to absorb the blast from the shockwave. Not sure. Ah, yeah, you guys are fine. Now it's just a matter of mopping up the remaining flood units.
Hostile targeted.
All units.
Hornets, go over here and finish up the job. It's over here. I don't know how you guys are sticking to the side of the ship, but I thought you guys were actual, like, more buildings. Nope. They're just infection forms being dropped outside of the ship. Come on, come on. Finish them off, finish them off.
Rolling out the carpet.
The last one. Come on, come on. Boom. Walk off winner. I have no idea what that is, but I'll take the achievement. That's it, right? There's no more flood forces. There we go.
All clear. The hull is clean.
Serena, it's maximum more power to the engines. Get us out of here.
Yeah, get us the fuck out of here. Mission complete, guys. Click like for beating mission. What's this, 10 or 11? It's 11. Okay. Click like for beating mission 11, guys. I will see you guys tomorrow with a brand new video. Peace.